Too, and that wasn't that particular engine overhaul. Graham was telling me they put a new engine in it, but bolted on a lot of the bolt-on fixtures from the old engine. So it's got a great one. Thank you.
at age 18, she was telling us last night. Is she 19 now? No, not at all. But certainly, I don't think I'd be...
Out in front, we're just going to be quiet, let you listen to it and take it in, because that's what the day is all about. We have to also acknowledge, and we will of course regularly throughout the day, not only Glyn and Warren and their teams, but Jerry Yegan, who's become, I think we should make him an honorary New Zealand citizen. What do you guys reckon out there? This is the American collector who's entrusted this project to Kiwis to bring to the stage. He didn't selfishly pack it up in a crate. Phillips and Keith Skilling. And Keith Skilling, now both of these guys just have so much experience.
Merlin engine.